Going on, guys. My name is Seriously the Cat. I don't know how well you'll be able to hear this because I don't know how well this thing works, but basically I'm gonna be trying to do an update video for basically myself, but for anybody that's, you know, watching a public video that I posted to my channel, you know, first things first is my camera is not the best. I don't know what's going on with the coloring. It's just a $50 camera. It's crappy. It does whatever it wants to do. So that explains my camera. I don't think it's really meant to be used indoors, so yeah. Second thing is, channel stuff, which is basically gonna be the rest of the video, and what I'm gonna be talking about. So, I'm gonna have, like, multiple sections that I like to talk about. First things first is, in basically the year that I have had this channel, I started uploading content on July 3. It's currently July 4. It's July 4. At like 12 a.m. Almost 1. So it's basically July 3, July 4. I'm gonna be uploading, but the basic is that I've been uploading content for a year. I guess, which is a woo on my part, because I have done it, like, very good, very hard, and I have worked very hard days and weeks of this year to push out content. I have not worked 24/7 every single day to push out 2 videos a day. Or anything like that. I've just had multiple weeks where I mass record and then mass upload on a day, which has led to the channel having over 730 uploads, which was basically the goal. 730 was the goal that I wanted to hit in 1 year, which I did, which I'm very glad for. And also, I think the exact number is 736, and I'm recording this now, so yeah, that's great, 736, which gives me a little bit less workload to work for the next year, because I plan to do, like, maybe 1,000 uploads the next year, or basically anything past 4th of July, because I'm basically gonna take the time off to, you know, do things that I find fun, which is to reconnect with my family for a little bit, and, you know, just hang out, have a good time, and yeah, hopefully you hear the mic okay. I don't know. Okay, I've talked about uploads, what I want to do for the next year, so basically I've explained my channel a little bit, basically on my upload section. I guess this part is why I wanted to do content on this channel. This channel was created before July 3, and it was basically a basically have this Xbox account that I record with other stuff, so if you've seen my Skyrim videos or a couple of my Let's Plays, I've recorded it on the Xbox, so I have an account on there called Seriously the Cat. I wanted to create a YouTube channel called that, so if I wanted, you know, browse some things and, like, see, you know, like, if you have, like, a new account, you can browse different sections of YouTube and all that stuff, and, you know, you see different content, and so I was going to use that to see if I can't find any more interesting content to watch, but, July 3 hits, or, well, not July 3, around basically the beginning of July, July 1 and 2, I basically come up with this idea because I get bored of my old channel, and it works out, and I'm interested, I'm hooked. Basically, the concept is you go and, you know, you basically have basically, these content creators such as Mr. Beast have been, you know, saying words or doing, like, extreme, like, things, like reading an entire dictionary for long periods of time. So I created the thought of, why don't I do something like that, but something different that's never been done. So I created the first series on this channel called Commenting 1,000 Times, or, well, it just depends on which video of the comment videos that I've done, if you've seen it, because sometimes I only comment once because I don't like a YouTuber as much, and sometimes I comment 1,000 times, and then there's once that I commented 5,000 times. But basically, the thing is, something excessive that I found fun for the time, which I then quit and started making gaming content and all that stuff, blah blah blah, which is basically, to explain it and simplify it, why I made this channel and where it is now is, you know, two separate reasons. I wanted to have a new outlet slash account to view content because it would be recommended different things from my main account, but it slowly became my main account, which is crazy because if you told me that a year ago, I'd be like, you're crazy. I like my one account way better because, you know, I'm liking all these YouTubers and that stuff, but it just turns out that the YouTube channel that you're saying now is now my main one. So yeah. And to dedicate myself more to the channel, I, you know, set, you know, some goals, which is basically uploading a ton, which I guess goes back to the upload section. I wanted 730 uploads because, basically people usually do this thing where they upload once a day every day or twice a day every day, but I just basically calculated it, and it as, 365 times 2, which equals 730. 730 uploads that I want to at least do in a year. You know, push out and all that stuff, so stuff that I would be okay with, that I'm all okay with all the content on my platform, my channel, and it's equals up to 730. Whether it's 20-second, I guess basically you call it clip, but it's basically a video consider on YouTube. It's a 20-second clip, or all the way to, I think my longest video is about an hour, which happens to be my oldest video, which is commenting 1,000 times, because I was, I've had new equipment over the years and all that stuff, which is a different section, so, yeah. But basically, I got 730, and I'm happy, and, I basically explained why now, and how I'm okay with my content, because, you know, I just uploaded it. Now, talking about views, to be honest, I honestly don't remember, because I have what is now my main and what is my old account. My old account has around like 70,000 views, I think. I don't know. I could care less, because the channel is kind of dead to me. I basically, what happened is, I mained the one that was supposed to be used to watch new content, find out new content that I might enjoy, became my main one, and then the old one became basically the concept of finding new content if I was bored on YouTube. So yeah. Yeah, so it has like 70,000 views or something altogether, which is really good, but it's been up for like 2-3 years, something like that. I'm not sure. I'm trying to think. I don't know. But basically, I just did Pokemon tutorials on the last channel, and it did okay. But I just got self-conscious about the quality of the videos and how they looked, to the point where I was like, why not just start a new series, and or a new channel, and, you know, redo these videos that you've already done later on in the future whenever you feel like, which is what I'm gonna do with this channel, basically, because 730 uploads is a lot to redo. So, any videos that you see from the first year, basically any of the Pokemon Fire Red tutorials, Pokemon Yellow, a little bit of that's been done. Around like 77 or something like that, it's been done within a year. Skyrim videos, two Let's Plays, one that I just stopped because my favorite reason that will be recontinued, I just have to finish my seven days to Die Let's Play, and then I'm gonna go hop back on my Minecraft Let's Play. It'll just be a hot minute. But yeah, basically 70,000 views, and I'm gonna hop through a lot of stuff because I'm dead tired. I've been up for like 14 hours or so. I don't know. I'm actually getting used to sleep now, so yeah. I switched from talking about views to talking about content. I'm gonna go back to views. I'm just not gonna talk about content on the old channel because I really don't care about it, but I ramble, and I ramble from place to place to place to place. So I'm gonna be concentrated on the views between the old channel and the new one. basically what the need to know is for me, basically old channel that's been signed in from like 2016 only has 70,000 views. New channel has like 8,300. So basically I've done a tenth of the views that the old channel has in a year, which is bad and it's good, but at the same time, while I look at the analytics slash views gained per like 2 days, they're basically, or well, the new slash main channel is basically getting to the point that the old channel is gaining per 2 days as well. So that's the good news. So yeah. So views are good. I'm happy. I just don't remember exactly with my first year of doing the old channel what those views were. And if I was to, you know, to like really hard guess, I would guess maybe around 4 to 5,000, which I've done better in the first year than my old channel. So yeah. I've talked about the uploads, I've talked about the views, and I guess I'm gonna finish up views by, because I've said what my goals are for the uploads, which is like 1,000 or more. I'm looking more of like 3 uploads per day, or around like if you times 3 by 365, you get 45. No, don't do that. 15, 195. So like 1,095 or 1,095 uploads for next year. That's what I basically want to do for year two of being on the channel. For views, I just want to double it. So basically go from 8,000 to 16,000. But if I'm gonna be looking at the data more realistically, I'm basically gaining like 1,500 to 2,000 views per month now, so I'm more than likely gonna be around 30,000 views by the end of year two. Views, uploads, basically content that I wanna do is basically, There's so many more ingredients, so many more unique weapons, unique armor, you know, everything to be, you know, done before I'm actually, like, done with Skyrim. And then also, I've been mentioning Let's Plays. I've been getting into, you know, Let's Plays. Basically, there are no commentary Let's Plays, but I've been basically doing long recordings, basically an hour, maybe 40 minutes, to, you know, record an episode for the Let's Play. So, yeah, that's basically.